Big day in the life of Jeff Hardy, a big win for himself and his newly found tag team bro.
Oh my God.
No.
Oh my God, the freak, Lars Sullivan, is here. One of the most destructive forces we've ever seen in WWE. The freak is marching down to the ring.
He is the most athletic man for his size maybe we've ever seen. And look at this power, just unmatched.
Oh my God.
Good Lord.
A clubbing blow. The freak goes 6'3", 330.
And the freak is unfazed by these kicks from Matt Riddle.
And now planting Riddle with a power slam, almost driving Riddle through the mat, and now Jeff Hardy is in his sights. The sights of the frightening, freakish freak.
Cinder block-like fists of Sullivan doing heavy damage to everyone in his path.
Manhandling Jeff Hardy. A hulking, ferocious man.
Terrifying blend of speed, power, agility, and just a nasty, nasty state of mind.
Oh, and the 330-pounder planting Matt Riddle.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Get out of there, Miz.
Miz has nowhere to go. Look at the clubby blows by the freak. Is helpless.
Oh, God, Miz was just pummeled senseless by the freak.
I don't think the freak is done.
Who or what could stop this maniac?
Oh, a freak accident again tonight. SmackDown is Lars Sullivan territory. The freak.
Are you ready?